What's up, guys, and welcome back to Left 4 Dead. Haven't played this game in a while. We're gonna be doing Tank Run again, but this time on Dark Carnival. And I'm playing on the controller, so I think I'll be having my smooth movement that I have. It's gonna be hard. I'm usually playing controller, but I'm starting to play all my games with controller from now on. I don't know why. It feels better.
Don't shoot that car.
Uh-oh.
Search the rooms.
Oh, really? Come on. Come on, man. That hit me. Come on, break this door. Break this door, come on. Go.
Fight him off yourself.
Too slow. Ah! He's on my ass, Chief. Really? Really, man? God damn it. First fell. Back where we died.
In here.
Please don't be a tank through here, please.
Through this window. Down here.
Keep it going, keep it going.
Watch it, don't fall. Woo! Christ. Let's try and cross.
What?
This.
Oh, grab it. Oh! Go!
We can get up the hill over here.
Run. Bro, if there's a tank up here, I swear. Okay.
Let's get across the parking lot.
Okay, we're fine.
Shit!
Really? Oh, come on, man. We're right there. I switched back to custom keyboard because this is unplayable. Controller, sorry guys, I cannot play this on controller.
Let's try and cross this valley.
It's not possible.
We can get up the hill over here.
Please don't be a tank up here, please. Watch, one's gonna spawn behind this car. Yep.
Get ready, we got a tank!
Oh, boosty! Yes. Thank you.
Take that, you mealy mouth bastard.
Right, let's keep it going.
Well, let's get inside the car.
Jeez! I missed all of those, goddammit. Not even that good on keyboard and mouse. Oh, my face is just... Molotov, can't risk it.
The
boardwalk still smells like popcorn, and the back alley still stinks like piss.
Oh, great. Oh my god! They're on my ass, bro. How am I gonna do this?
Down the slide.
The Pendo effect coming up. I need a pipe bomb if I'm gonna survive this. Nothing, really? Hurry up! My cheeks are clenched, guys. Oh, really?
Get ready, we got a tank!
Oh! Launch me this way if you're gonna launch me. Really? This game's a joke. I'm like you guys, I'm not fat! Ha! Huh?
Let's go!
Alright, let's go. Did that on first try. Got pretty lucky. Now then this one. This one's gonna be hard. Look at all these close quarters. I'm literally dead. I am dead. There's gonna be one right in front of me. Right here. Aim lock. Right on his head. Boom.
Man up! We got a tank!
Into the Swan maintenance room of love.
Cheeks are clenched, guys. This shit is not alright. Gonna risk that.
Down the hall.
Surely let me down. Surely let me down.
That guy's around the block.
Please don't spawn.
Finally, outside.
Oh, come on. Well, I'm dead here because I got a... That lift is not going to open. Lift right here. And there's one of them.
I hit it.
Oh, stop. Oh, there's no room. Damn it! Ah. Now it opens. Now it... Come on. Open. Thank you. Oh, I'm dead. I can't outrun these guys. Oh, I'm so dead.
Thank God this doesn't do it. Shut down!
This is a funny game. Very funny game. God damn it, man. That jump cut was very abrupt, huh? Yeah, it's because I've been here for quite some time. It took too long, man. I got my pause and unpause key right here to record. And I was just running, bro. I had no time to click unpause. It took way too long. On my first tank run I did on this channel, I had a lot of clips left in when I was failing. And that video just, it turned into a two-parter. I don't want it to happen with this one. By the looks of it, it might. This is possible.
Keep going through the bumper cars.
Bro. You can push that? I didn't know you could hit that. You know what, guys, I've been here for too long. Screw this. This is part one. If you guys actually wanna see me finish this, comment down below. I'll see. But you know what? Since this is a short video, I'll hit you guys with a double upload. That's right. Let's get the double upload treatment. This is gonna be up, and then I'll record a 400 video. See you guys then.